usual problems, all the habitual
sauce.
You ask in uncertain voice what you should do, as if there were a choice but to carry on miming the song and hope that it all works out
right.
Tonight it all seems so strange. My spirit feels rigid, my body deranged. Still, that's only from one point of view, and we can't have illusions between me and you, my constant friend, ever close at hand. You and the undercover context of time. Oh, what a shock it. I'm off my mind not to work it all out. Is this madness just a recurring wave of total emotion, or a hide for the undercover man? Or the cracking of the dam. It's cracked, smashed and bursting over you. There was no reason to expect such disaster. For air, drowning, you know you care for nothing and no one but yourself, and would deny even this hand which stretches out towards you to hell. But would I leave you in this moment of your trial? Is it my fault that I'm here to see you crying? These phantom figures all around you should have told you, you should have found out by now, if you hadn't gone and tried to do it all by yourself. Colors and the lights seem to say people are not far away. at least in distance. And it's only our own dumb resistance that's making us stay.
When the madness comes, let it dawn on down and over me sweetly. Let it drown.
Soon my father fought.
Mapasa!
sits uneasily at his rear. He's walking right into the trap,
trap, trap, trap, trap, trap, trap.
Surrounded but striving to will and fear. Ahead of him, he knows the waste of the score.
But the dice that threw his fingers.
In the distance, riders cross the blasted moor against the horizon. Fickle promises of treaty, fatal harbingers of war. Futile horizons. Forgotten. Hood masks the eager face, skin stretched and sallow, headlong into the chilling night, as swift as any arrow. Feet against the flagstones, fingers scrabbling at the lock. Action! Sanctuary croaks the voice, all strangled by the shock of its rejection. Shot the bomb! Crawl against the snow. Dark loom the gallows. One touch to the cheerful door. How swiftly comes the arrow. We'll be right back.
relent. In step with great precision,
these
dancers of the night advance against the darkness. How implacable their might.
Eyes on dulled by moon, their arms and legs akimbo. They walk and live, hoping soon to surface from this limbo.
Their minds anticipating the dawn of the day, shall never know what's waiting their insight away. Too far, too soon.
Senses dim. Only wheeling through this plane, only seeing fragmented images, prematurely curtailed by the brain. But breathing, living, knowing, in some measure at least, the soul which roots the matter.
search out every knowledge that I could find. Unravel all the mysteries unmined.
If I only had time, if I only had time, but so my time is
thank you. someone to see it all before each root is killed.
Light to all, tear down the walls, if it's not too late. cracks the mirror, moves the wall. Shining through the ice that's of the fortress in my home. Ravages.